I finished up the silver pass and it's all dry now. The thing I like about this is it gives a slightly metallic feel without actually going for a full-blown coat of silver. And it only reflects in certain angles of light, so it's not always obvious, but it's there. However, it is a bit shiny overall, so what I'm going to do now is go for a white pass.
Yeah, I mean,